some officials are delayed to come in. But what one thing I'd like to inform you is that the Minister of ICT and National Guidance communicates on behalf of government. So one, we communicate what cabinet has decided. So we have to get it from the cabinet secretariat. And we coordinate other agencies to give you information. So sometimes we take collective responsibility, but it's because of other inputs. So yesterday, cabinet sat. It did not transact a lot of business. In terms of conclusion, a number of business was left pending. But one item that cabinet approved, it approved the proposal to borrow up to $174 million standard units, which is an equivalent of 251 million from the International Development Association of the World Bank for financing the Integrated Water Management Development Project. And the objectives of this project are to provide safe water and sanitation services in the project areas of Gulu Municipality, Ajman Town Council, Pakere, Siforo, and Izipi, as well as the parishes of Agojo and Mungura. It will also supply water to Busia Town Council, Namungaru Kaliro, Chegegwa Mpara Ruyonza, Namasare, Mbale Municipality, Butaleja Busorwe, and Budaka Kadama Tirinichibuku. The other objective of this Integrated Water Management and Development Project is to support the provision of water and sanitation services to refugees and refugee hosting communities in the districts of Ajumani, Moyo, Arua, Ramo, Yumbe, Koboko, Isinjira, and Hoima, and to strengthen the National Water Resource Monitoring and Information System. The other point cabinet noted was the update on the progress of the construction of the new bridge across River Nairo at Jinja, and that the bridge will be commissioned on the 17th of October, 2018. Then finally, cabinet noted that Uganda will commemorate the World Teachers' Day on Friday, 5th October, 2018 at St. Leo's College Chegobe Playground, Kabarole District, under the theme, "The Right to Education Means the Right to Qualified Teachers." So those were the points that cabinet was conclusive about. Other items on the agenda kept on pending, and the discussion was deferred. Thank you so much. Cabinet Joe, you're today.